Bridgeport, Pennsylvania, and the Little League Baseball World Series. I'm Brett Musburger, and I hope you'll have as much fun today as I will.
Play ball.
Clobbered that ball. Fielders are probably not going to get to it. Batting second in center field, number 12. Third in left field, number 27.
One down.
Batting cleanup at shortstop, number 8. We've got a lot of talent here today. Fifth in right field, number 5. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Two out.
Easy pop up. No question about the out. Batting sixth at first base, number 23. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage, no sir. That pitch was a ball.
Foul.
Ball. Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ow.
Fly ball to left. A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off and on the mound, number 12.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is.
Steal right.
Tailing fastball. Nicely executed.
Ball. One down.
Batting second in left field, number 20.
Two down.
Batting third in center field, number 11. That one high, ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the second. Batting eighth and behind the plate, number 6.
Steer right.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
One down.
Batting ninth at third base, number 14.
Three. Two out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, second baseman, number 25. We've got a lot of talent here today. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Now batting, center fielder, number 12. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. This could be a marquee team.
You're out. Game side.
In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the second. Here's a good-looking young player. Right, what are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
Manner was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Batting fifth at shortstop, number two. Here's a good-looking young player. Batting sixth at third base, number 14. This could be a marquee team.
Safe.
Batting seventh at first base, number 15. We've got a lot of talent here today. That one's gonna end up in a fielder's glove easy enough. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the top of the third.
Right. Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 8. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Two out.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, right fielder, number 5.
Steer right.
This could be a marquee team. First baseman, number 23. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. You know, if they move first base back a step or two, you wouldn't have all those close plays. It's the bottom of the third.
One out.
Batting ninth in right field, number 7.
Four.
Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety split. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12.
Strike.
Steer right.
pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player. Batter made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, left fielder, number 20. These young players must be able to feel the opposition breathing down their necks. Here's a good-looking young player. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, center fielder, number 11. A masterful slider. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball. Ball. Strike. Foul ball.
This is where the expression heads up comes from. Foul ball in the stand. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, second baseman, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. Great thing about Little League players is they just want to play. Not play like pros necessarily. After all, amateurs built the Ark. Professionals built the Titanic. It's the top of the fourth.
One out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, catcher number 6.
Second out.
It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, third baseman, number 14.
Right.
This could be a marquee team.
Right. Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. A pitcher in one of the earlier games was telling me his curveball wasn't working. His catcher told him he'd seen better curves on a square. It's the bottom of the fourth. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. We've got a lot of talent here today. Fielders all over that ground ball. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. Here's a good-looking young player.
Two down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 15.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player. My man, what a game this is. Left fielder will make this catch. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the fifth. Now batting, center fielder, number 12. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, left fielder, number 27.
Steer right.
We've got a lot of talent here today. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Could be extra bases.
Safe.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 8.
Time out.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go.
One out.
Infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, right fielder, number 5. We've got a lot of talent here today. Get out of here, get out of here. That ball is gone. Now batting, first baseman, number 23. My man, what a game this is.
Second out.
That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, pitcher number 2.
Oh,
fly ball to left. What is a gopher? Well, it's a ball hit for a home run. It's also a relative of Dugout, the Little League mascot. It's the bottom of the 5th.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
That one's out of play.
Oh,
it's an infield fly. Now batting, right fielder, number 7.
Second out.
Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
Oh,
no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Young Harrison Toppin told me that he intends to play Little League Baseball for the rest of his life. So far, so good. It's the top of the 6th. Rotation on that screwball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
One out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 14. Now batting, second baseman, number 25.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the 6th. Slaps it to the infield.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher number 11.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Batter got full extension on that swing. Home run. Now batting, second baseman, number 25.
Two down.
Now batting, shortstop, number 2.
Oh,
not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the top of the seventh.
Ball. Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Fair.
Now batting, left fielder, number 27. Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 8. The batter is ready. I have a feeling this might be a moonshot. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, right fielder, number 5. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, first baseman, number 23.
Right. Strike.
Some of these young pitchers can get the ball across the plate as fast as 70 miles an hour. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
First out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 15.
Ball.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike. Strike three.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, catcher, number 24.
Strike.
Tailing fastball. Nicely executed.
Strike.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. In the official Little League organization, there are slightly more than 2,227,000 kids playing in Little League in 2007. That compares with 30 in Little League's first year, 1939. It's the top of the eighth. Oh, we're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Steer right.
Slow ball there. A good changeup. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, catcher number six.
Three.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Four. Three.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round robin tournament. It's the bottom of the eighth. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 12.
Two down.
Now batting, left fielder, number 20.
Ow,
batter jumps that one out to right field for the out. Volunteer Stadium and Lomedy Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the top of the ninth. Now batting, center fielder, number 12. Batter puts the bunt down.
One out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 27.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
Out.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 8.
Ball.
Very effective changeup pitch.
Ball.
Now batting, right fielder, number 5. He crushed it. Now batting, first baseman, number 23.
Timeout.
New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Strike.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. This could be a marquee tee. Straight in the air to center field. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the bottom of the ninth. Floating fastball, right down the middle.
Steer right.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, pitcher number 25.
Second
left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, shortstop number 2. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind.
Out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.